she's going through with those kids and her brother. Pretty soon she's going to put them in a group home. Most people need to be eradicated. Complete change in personality. Now, why did David see this? And I get it. Because I mandated David to turn my mistake. I get it. And I think by doing that, I think that's the reason why David was deserving to be happy. And David wasn't. But explosive things made me concerned. And so I was being patient, and she's coming back around. I thought, well, is this, you know, I knew her and her new boyfriend. I could have last, I could tell by maybe she little things she's saying. And I could tell she was developing feelings for me. It was obvious. But the funny thing is, when my emotions were down, I look at her, this girl's goofy, I'm not attracted to her, she's got an awkward personality. And then I get talking, and then I get to smell like something. And when I read Father Ripperger, and he talked about how demons, they can get you to feel good about bad decisions and feel bad about good decisions. And I bet you this is what's going on. It's demonic. And that's why I went to Father Shimba. And boy, oh boy, and clear. But you know, it's interesting because, what's that? Well, turn that down. He probably cranked the fucking heat up. He always turns it up really high. That's it. Yeah, I actually docked some money for electricity. I was kind of thinking that there was only one blanket, and the girl slept on the other end. I slept on one side, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. And,